This is headquarters. Your home away from home and the center of your time here off the front line. If you're not out there in the field, this is your place to advance your career. So gear up, train hard, and get to know your fellow soldiers. We're well supplied, but you've got a lot to learn. Every man and woman on this beach knows this was just the first step in pushing back the Germans. We're counting on you to help us push through to the Rhine.
I'm Captain John P. Andrews, and I'm here to recruit you to the U.S. Army Infantry. As infantrymen, you will experience more combat than any other branch in our multinational force. You will be the tip of the spear.
Welcome to the Airborne. We are the most well-trained, physically fit, and battle-ready unit in the U.S. Army. Being a Sky Soldier requires peak physical fitness, mental and emotional toughness, and unhesitating courage.
Pay close attention. The sooner we get the introductions out of the way, the sooner we can get to blowing things up. My name is Major James Parks of the Royal British Armored Division. Our armored forces have one mission, and one mission only. Engage and destroy the enemy.
Welcome, soldiers, to the Canadian Mountain Division, the most elite unit in the entire Allied Armed Forces. If you want to run headlong into Axis strongholds, try the infantry. But if you want to make your shot count, then we have a place for you. You are the eyes of the unit. You take in everything. The whole world lives between your crosshairs.
Attention! Welcome to the Resistance. We do not have the luxury of time as our enemies are closing in. So I will be brief. We are the pioneers of a new expeditionary force, specializing in sabotage and covert operations.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, today is going to be a different video. Now, I have been playing the beta for Call of Duty World War II, and I was so eager to make a video out of it. But there's been a lot of things happening that have been preventing me from making a video. For example, school's about to start, so it's been pretty hectic around here. And I just got back home. I was in Delaware for the whole summer, and I just got back home with my family. And I'm just trying to spend time with family. But I did manage to get a small clip of me playing Domination, so here it is.
You think I believe it? A fantastic tale like that?
I imagine you find it.